What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, so we're going to be trying out this car for the first time. Should be fun. Again, as always, special thank you to the artist who did this paint scheme for this car. It's fucking awesome. So, yeah. Alright, let's get this fucking show on the road. For a second there, I didn't think I was going to stop in time. Thought I might nail one of these idiots. A little loose coming out of there. We are on a slick racetrack, so I'm not super surprised. Ooh, that's pushing it. Ooh, oh, ooh, ran me into the wall a little bit there. I may have to get some revenge for that move. Wasn't too fond of that. He should have given me at least a little room to work with, or not gone so slow in front of me. Little bump for you, asshole. Yeah, how about another one? Fucking prick. Fuck it. What are we doing? Where are we going? We're going this way. That's what happens when you piss me off. He should have given me a little room there and had at least a little courtesy to give me a little fucking room there instead of squeezing me so tight into that turn. Fucking piece of shit. Like I said, you race me dirty, I'll race you dirty. An eye for an eye. That's how I roll. This car is a little bit loose. Overall, not too bad, though. Again, we are on a slick racetrack, though, so I'm not sure exactly how much that affects handling in this game. It hasn't really ever seemed to affect handling in a severe way. So yeah, ended up bumping the leader a little bit there, but yeah, shit happens. Could back off a little bit. There we go. Ooh, shit. Yeah, hesitated a little bit there. Dumbass back on the track. There we go. That's better. Yeah, Jesus, this thing is a little bit loose. I don't know if it's just because of the rain on the track or this thing is actually loose. Either way, yeah, I am running a bit loose at the moment.
Whoa.
Yeah, loose there. Shit. Not fuck up these last turns too badly. Alright, not too bad. Wasn't my best race. I feel like my car was running loose. Don't know if it was because of the car itself or because of the rain, but yeah. Yeah, luckily I was able to slow down in time, because for a second there I thought I wasn't going to be able to. Luckily I did, though. Got a little loose there, but not too bad. Must have still had a decent run going, because I was able to get around a couple of these guys there. And I was even faster than I thought going into the turn there, and then he just came down into me and kind of just crushed me against the wall there, and I thought that was kind of shitty, honestly. Didn't really care for that too much. And I made sure to let him know that. A little bump there. Kind of bumping him through there. And I was bumping him a bit more there. And I bumped him there. And then bumped him there. Which I think ended up, like, messing him up big time. And then it also messed me up, so I just kind of ended up cutting through that turn there. Which is kind of BS on my part, but is what it is. That's why you don't make the mistake of pissing me off. So again, if you race me dirty, I will race you as dirtily as I can. If dirtily is even a word, but still. You race me dirty or do stupid shit that pisses me off, I will fucking take your ass out. Screwed up there a little bit, tried to bite off a bit more than I could chew. It's totally my own dumbass fault. Get a really great view of the sky there, in that other shot. Yeah, another great view of the sky there. Well, guys, that'll do for that one. Peace out.